Inflation, by all accounts, however you look at it, is way too high. And our determination at the ECB is to bring it back to 2% in a timely manner and taking all the measures that we have to take in order to do that, which is why we have already increased interest rates by 250 basis points. And we shall stay the course until such time when we have moved into restrictive territory for long enough so that we can return inflation to 2% in a timely manner.